Letter to my haters. Dear Mr. Hater, I know you hear me calling. I wonder if you're jealous cause you think I'm really balling. Or maybe it's the fact that you never had a plan. So now you gotta go and post salt on the next man? Thought you would've known that the world is kinda small. And if you tell your business to Peter, he gon' run and tell your business to Paul. And Paul told Pam, Pam told Snoop. And Snoopy, he my homie, so that's how I got the scoop on how you really feel. And now you all up in my grill saying, can we close the deal? Oh, really? Just like a hater to play me silly. See, people are shady from Oklahoma to Philly, back to Cali, and this is a major situation. Like the homie Burner said, player Haitian is taking over this nation. Say that again, I don't think y'all caught it. This is a major situation. Just like the homie Burner said, player Haitian is taking over this nation. I call them halftime homies. Like Ice Cube said, used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. Half the time they with you, half the time they against you. Each and every one of you out there are dealing with haters. I'm gonna tell you to use them as fuel. Use them as that fuel to push you to the next level. Kill them with kindness. And then murder them with success.